7:30. Pulse Meridian, I'm in a smoke-filled bar in the heart of Michigan. Cross the room, rooted in his peace of mind. A thought poet sitting focused on a moment in time. He was a self-schooled scholar with his own philosophies. A modern-day combination of Plato and Socrates. I knew all this because I've seen it before. He had a table in the corner book. Back on the floor, he had a candle smoking never far from his lips. He was nursing a wine glass with experience sips. His pen poised, preparing the perfect paragraph. Racing his thoughts over half a carafe. He had a flask in the upper right pocket of his jacket. Back more hair rolls, cigarettes in a metallic package. Just a cup of the day, he's trying to come back. But he got a backup pack inside of his backpack. He said,
someday I'm gonna leave this place, and I'm not coming back.
Blue skies to what?
Turn the back!
It all got started with a handshake and half hug, and we didn't get finished till the sun came up. He said, poetry makes this world go round. Then he talked about a rhythm to which we're all bound. His vocal tone alone commanded attention, enunciating every syllable, serving the conversation in third person. He continued to speak. He was discussing the valley and the path to the peak. Is reassuring me that these things will fall, and that slowing down, it was the key to it all. It's ever lucid, he said, as he reached for my pen and scribbled Nalabarama on a damp napkin. And as he gave it to me, he said, life is sound. He says, your poet's day would soon come around. Just then the bartender hollered for last call. He stood raising his glass and said, this one's for y'all, come on.